And we are following some breaking news just into our newsroom. We've learned that a Greer man has died after getting run over by machinery at a landfill in Pickens County. The Pickens County coroner says 49-year-old Ronald McCarson was at the new Pickens County landfill in Liberty. We're told someone called 911 yesterday around 10 a.m. saying that McCarson had been run over. The coroner says he was flown to Greenville Memorial Hospital where he was pronounced dead. The Pickens County Sheriff's Office and OSHA are investigating.